Sacrum and coccyx. The sacrum and coccyx form the lowest part of the vertebral column. Sacrum consists of 5 sacral vertebrae. It is concave forwards to increase the size of pelvic cavity. Above, it articulates with the lower aspect of 5th lumbar vertebra at the prominent lumbosacral angle. Below, it articulates with the coccyx. Sacrum has a broad base above and a narrow apex below. At the sides are the lateral mass of sacrum, which articulates with the hip bone to form the strong sacroiliac joint. This is supported by interosseous sacroiliac, ventral sacroiliac, and dorsal sacroiliac ligaments. These 2 sacroiliac joints transmit the weight of the body to the hip bone, from where it reaches the hip joint and finally the lower limbs and the ground. The broad base of sacrum consists of articular surface for lumbar 5 vertebra in the center, and it has 1 ala or wing on each side. Structures lying on the ala from medial to lateral side are sympathetic trunk, lumbosacral trunk formed from lumbar 4 and lumbar 5 segments, the iliolumbar artery, and the obturator nerve. A little away from median plane are 4 pelvic sacral foramina on each side for the passage of ventral rami of the sacral nerves. Similarly, on the dorsal aspect are 4 dorsal sacral foramina on each side for the passage of dorsal rami of sacral nerves. The sacral canal contains cauda equina and phylum terminale enclosed in the meninges. Dural and arachnoid sacs terminate at the level of sacral 2 vertebra, below which also rami of nerves leave through ventral and dorsal sacral foramina. On the dorsal surface is the attachment of large sacrospinalis or erector spinae. On ventral surface arises piriformis from middle 3 pieces of sacrum in E-shaped manner. From the infralateral angle arises the part of the gluteus maximus muscle, sacrospinous ligament, sacrotuberous ligament, and levator ani. Sacrum also reveals gender differences. It is short, broad, and more concave in females. The ala is almost equal to the articular surface of sacral 1 vertebra, and in the case of males, it is uniformly concave. Coccyx. The coccyx is formed by fusion of last 4 coccygeal vertebra. It is vestigial in human. In animals, these vertebrae are more in number and represent the bones of the important tail.